Kingfisher trying to rule the waters, unlocking Vault 4. And the Kingfish just got hit by another wave. Misfortune loves a target. The steamrollers come to a halt again. Another team wipe. The Kingfish are back. Jump-started a cash-out.
Throw your frag!
Watch out! Grenade!
Delivery!
Your earnings, folks. Well played. Our contestants need to stay focused out there. Another minute to go.
Every second counts.
Keep your eyes on the steamrollers. What a steal. The Kingfish are back on the scene. To change the game.
Concentration is key in these final moments.
Stars. the steamrollers, the shock and awe, and finally, the kingfish. The stage is set. It's showtime. Welcome to Quick Cash. Our contestants will need to gather the cash faster than the rest. If they hit the goal first, they can bask in glory.
That's right, Scotty. This is going to be a nail biter.
Vault 1 is being unlocked by the steamroller.
Took him out!
Buckle up, everyone. Our first elimination is really sending a message. This match is on.
Boy, oh boy, are we in for a treat today?
Just the start.
The shot is off. Switch up the catapults. The match is starting to heat up as the shock and awe have started our first cash out.
Frag grenade out! Frag!
For the shock and awe. Team wiped.
That's an absolute shocker, Scotty.
Okay, let's go!
Respawned and revving their engines, the steamrollers are back in the arena. Great move there by the kingfish, stealing that cash out.
Aggressive and impressive.
Let's see whether they can keep that momentum going. The kingfish are trying to rule the waters, unlocking Vault 2.
Cooling things up! Goopinade sent!
The kingfish grabbed the cash box. Get off! Playing clever! They just snagged a cash box! The kingfish suffered a wipeout. The Kingfish are back! Team respond! Cash out set in motion by the shock and awe!
We've reached the end of this game show event.
Gooing things up! Throwing goo grenade!
As they suffer a new team wipe. The Kingfish are re-engaging.
Sending a frag!
Frag grenade sent.
Denied! And there's another vault available for our cash-only teams.
Got him!
The steamrollers are unrolling Vault 3. The steamroller swooped up a cash box. Sudden stop for the steamrollers as they suffer a new team wipe.
Scotty, if I was you, I'd be steaming.
June, where do you get all this material from? The steamrollers are re-engaging. The shock and awe have kicked off a cash out. The tension is rising by the minute.
The excitement keeps building, Scotty. I can hardly wait for what's in store.
Thank you.
to spark a sensational win here today. On behalf of all of us here at the finals, thanks for watching. Shock and awe. And finally, the steamrollers. Watch closely, folks. They're ready. Prepare for a whirlwind cash dash in Quick Cash. The team that secures a big enough stash first will triumph.
Right on the money, Scotty. Speed is key.
Vault 1 is being unlocked by the shock and awe.
It's official! The team has sized each other up! We've got our first elimination of the match!
Boy, oh boy! We in for a treat today!
And that's just the start! The match has its first team wipe, and it's one for the books!
The shock and awe just made their return to the arena.
I have a cash box. Let's do it.
The kingfish swooped up a cash box. The kingfish have started our first cash out.
Gotta reload.
Moving, follow me. Flash and grab. Flashbang out.
Thank you. the shock and awe.
There will be consequences, Scotty.
Gotta reload.
Oh,
fish. Kingfish have opened a can of worms here with a great steal.
That was unexpected.
Look at your respawn credits.
Scanning for a bomb.
The shock and awe are re-entering the arena. You're looking more like barracudas in the arena. The shock and awe find themselves on the receiving end of a wipeout again. The shock and awe have returned to the arena. The Steamroller's got the cash box. Rushing force, the Steamrollers have started a cash out. trusted us with a stunning victory in this match. Thanks again to our sponsors and to our viewers at home. The Steamrollers, the Shock and Awe, and finally, the Kingfish. And they are off. Get ready for a mad cash chase to the magic number. Let's watch our contestants hustle, gather, and triumph in quick cash.
It's all about who can keep their cool in this high-pressure situation, Scotty. Statistics tracker, we've got our very first elimination of the match.
It's sink or swim time.
You're Catch right. Who will rise to the occasion?
The Shock and Awe spring into action, unlocking Vault 1. The Shock and Awe got hold of a cash box. The Steamrollers are back in play.
Reposition, down there!
The Shock and Awe are all fired up. They've started our first cash out.
Steal cash out, eh?
after the shocker. The Kingfish.
Okay, we've reached the end of this game show event.
They stole it. The steamrollers are rolling in money now.
A move that definitely sets the stakes higher, Scotty.
In no time.
Contestants, ready, set, go! The World Tour is here!
Throughout the season, we'll regularly showcase new World Tour events with different ways for you to compete.
Climb the leaderboards and show the world what you've got.
And as you rack up wins, you'll upgrade your World Tour badge for all the fans to see.
You can even earn multi-bucks for your progress. We're eager to see you conquer each stop on the tour. And now...
NGMO.
NGMO. Beyond boundaries, within reach.
The NGMO Open has been a blast, but we're not done yet. It's time for a new event.
To celebrate NGMO's latest tech upgrade, we're introducing Primetime Buff.
Now contestants will receive a temporary health buff when starting a cash out, giving them an edge to secure the win.
Get ready, everyone. It's showtime.
The Kingfish, the Steamrollers, and finally, the Shock and Awe. Let's get into it.
Center stage.
I hope the viewers at home are ready for a wild ride.
Faster from here. There's our first team wipe, and it's not a pretty one.
The Shock and Awe sweep on the cash box.
Throwing the frag!
The Kingfish are back in the reinforcements. A bit of virtual catastrophe for the shock and awe. Team wiped.
Scotty, they've picked the wrong way to inspire awe.
Hey, let me do those jokes. You're stealing my thunder. We've got the shock and awe returning to the arena. The Steamrollers are back in the arena, folks. One contestant doesn't see the right rigid structures. Wonder how much will stand when they're done. Vault 2 is being opened by the shock and awe. The Steamrollers grabbed a cash box. And the Kingfish just got hit by another wave. Misfortune loves a target.
They'll need to learn to swim with the sharks out there.
Ha! That one's a keeper. The Kingfish are rejoining the match.
Flashbanger!
The Steamrollers just jump-started a cash out. Team of their cash out.
Will they make this a spree, I wonder?
Using target grenade!
Okay.
gone for the steamrollers. We're down again. A long-awaited return to the arena for the steamrollers. The kingfish snatched a cash out. The Shock and Awe are back in action. The Steamrollers picked up a cash box. Hoping to pressure the competition, the Steamrollers have initiated our first mission. Away. The Steamrollers are unlocking Vault 2! Sneaky steal by the Shock and Awe! As they steal the cash out. Shock and awe will respawn. Let's see how they bounce back. In today's match. On behalf of all of us here at the finals, thanks for watching. Kingfish, the Shock and Awe, and finally, the Steamrollers. Let's get this started. It's all about money, speed, and strategy in Quick Cash. The team to bank enough cash the quickest will seize the day.
Exactly, Scotty. Let's see who rises to the occasion. Elimination of the match.
Our match is in full swing.
Full swing and then some.
Brightening things up.
those walls can take. Keep at it, I say! The Shock and Awe are back! Team respawned! The Kingfish got the cash box! Kingfish are looking to make a name for themselves. First, cash out!
Eliminations are piling up for a contestant out there. Let's see how far they can take it.
Cash out confiscated by the Shock and Awe. Good steal. With sovereign skill, the Kingfish just stole the cash out.
Definitely not a defensive strategy.
Causing some fire.
The Kingfish are respawning. They need to establish themselves as big fish in a small pond.
And intensified.
The Kingfish grabbed a cash box. Our contestants seem to have taken out some frustrations on the arena, as Mega Damage is living up to its name, and it's not done yet. The Kingfish. Team fight.
Looks like this was the one that got away from them.
The Kingfish have recovered and respawned. Cash out set in motion by the steamrollers. Thank you.
damage events.
Special delivery! Grenade
and got hooked.
Ooh, that's the spirit, June. One more like that and we're hitting the comedy club circuit. The shock and awe looted a cash out. The Kingfish are re-entering the arena. The steamrollers steal a cash out. That should steam up their opponents. Exceptional cash out by the steamrollers. Another vault has surfaced. Let the chaos unfold.
Enemy spotted! Up there! Up on our teammate!
The Kingfish are trying to rule the waters, unlocking Vault 3.
Tossing a sonar.
Reviving! Cover me!
I'm back!
The Shock and Awe grabbed a cash box. We are halfway through now. The anticipation is driving me crazy.
No time to run and get snacks, viewers.
The Kingfish are facing a run of bad luck. They just got wiped out again.
I guess the competition didn't have big fish to fry after all, Scotty.
Follow me.
The steamrollers grabbed a cash box. Respawn alert. The Kingfish are back in action. For the shock and awe, concentration and determination will be key as they start their cash out.
Glitching things up!
The steamrollers are back. Team respawned. There's a fresh vault up for grabs. The tension is rising. The kingfish are bursting into Vault 4! Shock and awe! the kingfish, the shock and awe, and finally, the steamrollers. It's game time, folks. Quick cash. The team that is fastest to bank the funds claims the glory.
You're right, Scotty. Remember, folks, historically, it's been all about that fast start.
Busy unlocking Vault 1. It's the shock and awe.
This ride's only gonna get faster from here. The first team wipe has happened. That's gotta hurt.
Fish have been rattled. Team wiped.
It's like their opponents were shooting fish in a barrel.
The kingfish are respawning. They need to avoid being washed ashore again. The steamrollers will need to try again. Team wiped.
Rolled up like an old carpet.
Ha! Wow, June, love that one. Busy unlocking Vault 2, it's the shock and awe. The steamrollers are back in action. The shock and awe grabbed a cash box.
Our contestants better not get caught lazing around. It's time for them to move those virtual feet or face the consequences thanks to a laser high above.
Flashbang out!
Brightening things up.
Our orbital lasers active, so our contestants need to keep moving to avoid going out like a light. Tested in the Kingfish, just wiped out several opponents in one go. The Kingfish just made their return to the arena. The Steamrollers are all fired up. They've started our first cash out.
Taking a coffee break in the arena, contestants should expect a little floating feeling.
The Kingfish are back in action. A reminder that our contestants will not experience any muscle atrophy or skeletal deterioration during our low-gravity event. It's all fun and games in the arena. Grenade Kingfish are reaching ball two. Using pyro grenade. The Kingfish swooped up a cash box. Kingfish are looking for a crown. They've started a cash out.
Planting explosives. Breach charge deployed. Explosives
deployed. Event.
The Steamrollers just took another team's funds. A would-be thief just met a brick wall. That cash out isn't going anywhere. The Steamrollers will need to reboot. Team wiped.
It seems they've hit a roadblock.
I think we need a laugh track to back you up. The Kingfish made off with a cash out. The Steamrollers have responded. complete. Vault 3, it's the shock and awe!
Okay, let's go!
The steamroller swooped up a cash box! And the kingfish just got hit by another wave. Misfortune loves a target.
They just couldn't fin. Ish strong. Get it, Scotty?
Advance on cash out D.
The kingfish swooped up a cash box.
A contestant's elimination streak is heating up and showing no signs of cooling down.
The Shock and Awe have a chance to strike again. Team respawn. The kingfish may lure someone into stealing. They've started a cash out.
Themselves the victory.
We'll see you next time at the finals.